Ignition. Liftoff.
You bastard! After all she's been through, leave Bennett alone!
You lost your mind!
What the fuck you say?
You're worth it, man.
What'd you say?
You're worth it.
Beat the fuck out of me.
Found dead in bed.
Has your glamour swallowed you? Supermodel suitcase.
This footage is worth money.
Why?
This thing you're looking into?
It's a camera.
Exactly.
Just a Hollywood death race. Victimless, it's televised.
Jasmine Fuhrer.
Found in a trash can on the street.
This young model found folded dead in a suitcase
using her serial numbers in her breast cavity.
I hate the spotlight. I hate people looking at me. I like to be left alone, really.
I guess this is goodbye. Don't forget me.
I'm not losing in America. I'm fine. I'm okay. I'm happy. Don't worry about me.
But I do want to know what you think. Do you think that there was foul play involved in the death of Anna Nicole Smith? Here's how the polling looks so far. Check it out.
You've got a screw or two loose in your head.
I don't give a fuck.
You judge me, you condemn me, you discard me.
And as your roller coaster comes to an end, we all tune in intently from my local station.
Winning!
You feel it inside just a stop or to shine like a light in your eyes, cast to spell hypnotizing your thumb. Small. Gather round all you clowns of a town sick with disease. Publicized, televised, we've all lined up to see. Hide away, hide away. Oh, so unforgiving. I'm sick with LA and this Hollywood disease. This Hollywood disease.
I don't know. I must be out of my head. I can't remember.
This will be it. This is it. When I say this is it, it really means this is it.
Michael Jackson is dead at the age of 50.
I don't want that.
I'm kind of pretending like I'm not bitching a total freaking rock star from Mars.